find you. Shepard, get over here. Reeve, keep an eye out for that Moro. I don't want it sneaking up on us.
Make it quick, Rex.
We're exposed.
Move it!
It's Kalroth! Move, Shepard!
We're in. Go!
What about Reed?
No way he survived that. And he was a pain in the ass, anyway. Now let's finish this. There's a Reaper waiting for us.
I don't think we've got a big enough gun to handle that.
Vengeance is the goal. Suicide is not.
We're curing the Genophage no matter what it takes. Everything my people will ever be depends on it.
Then I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It was hers, actually.
Kalroth. Resummon her to the Reaper.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from power while cure synthesized, released.
What makes you so sure she'll come?
Legends say she is the mother from which all other Thresher Maws spawn. This is as much her home as ours.
If T'Chanka has a temper, Kalroth is it. Nobody's ever faced her and survived.
I've taken some risks in my time, but this seems crazy.
And going head-to-head with Sovereign didn't? This is the only way to get to that tower and release the cure. There's no other choice.
But how would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalroth's glory. The Salarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Mawhammers there, the largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalroth will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
Let's make sure we all get out of here alive. We're gonna have one hell of a story to tell.
Wait! I want you to know that no matter what happens, you've been a champion to the Krogan people, a friend of Clan Erdnot, and a brother to me. To every Krogan born after this day, the name Shepard will mean hero! Now, let's show them why. Go! I've got this! I am Erdnot Rex, and this is my planet!
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
At last, the Reaper!
Everyone all right?
Trying here, mostly.
I faced worse.
Did we just get shot by a Reaper?
Consider that practice.
Shepard. I raise the hammers. You have to activate both of them. My advice is avoid the giant laser.
Now this I've never done before.
I remember this part.
Just keep moving. Stick to cover. I'm not sure cover's going to work. Hard to believe we're really doing this.
This is the easy part.
Don't stop.
I knew they wouldn't.
Dropping. Trying to compensate.
Second hammer's on the other side.
Go! Get back to the truck! I'll take care of the cure!